corresponding with Master Zhenyan's call to conservation work, Dai Technology Cooperative Limited was established by a group of volunteer industrialists from the Ciji International Humanitarian Aid Association. Recently, Taiwan-based multinational electronics manufacturer Acer Incorporation founder Shi Zhenrong was invited by Dai Technology to visit Ciji's educational recycling station in Neihu. The tycoon says he is deeply served by these hardworking volunteers who spend their summer days arduously bending their backs for a good cause. Upon entering the recycling station, Taiwan-based multinational electronics manufacturer Acer Incorporated founder Shi Zhenrong is stirred to see the diligence of recycling volunteers at work. Outside the station, PET bottles are separated by their materials. In recycling, every step requires meticulous attention.
I'm deeply touched. I think that in providing this kind of environment, the volunteers have done the right thing. They're all very happy. It's a worthy way of life.
To popularize the use of eco-friendly products, a group of industrialists have collaborated with Ciji to establish Dai Technology Corporation Limited. The Acer founder deeply acknowledges the value of this green drive.
An eco-friendly brand can allow the world more opportunity to get in touch with such concepts. I think this is what I want to work on in the long run.
Ciji's conservation work, or just as well as charity work, needs to be generalized and internationalized, and not restricted to ourselves here in Taiwan. We need to send it out.
By incorporating green concepts into one's daily routine, NGOs and industrialists alike hope this may also be a new economic opportunity.
From the recycling station onward, the whole process requires a lot of effort from everyone, and finally, you are able to wear it on you. This is full of love.
The United Nations 62nd Annual DPI NGO Conference is going on in Mexico as we speak. The gathering is discussing disarmament and world peace. More than 1,000 delegates from NGOs and experts from some 70 countries are in Mexico City this year. Ciji was invited to take part, and U.S. volunteers decided to arrive a few days earlier to make preparations. Little did they expect to run into a blackout.
We're going to Mexico City, a UN event. We're leaving a few days early to get ready.
This is the final boarding call for Japan.
Arriving in Mexico City, U.S. Ciji volunteers who are taking part in a United Nations conference for NGOs are welcomed with a rain shower. Local Taiwanese businessman Zheng Mingren has arranged to pick them up. Once at the hotel, everyone gathers for a meeting. After a long talk, volunteers start preparing gift bags to help other delegates know more about Ciji. But unexpectedly, the electricity goes out. However, the blackout doesn't stop volunteers from spreading Master Zhenyan's wisdom.